None of this in Auburn. A big mess at the Burger King drive-thru on Center Street Thursday night. Police say several people were hurt in that crash involving three vehicles. Officials say an 18-year-old Lewiston man was speeding when he hit another car when airborne and then slammed right into a third car in that drive-thru. Take a look here. You see the result of everything that happened there. The 18-year-old's car landed on its side. Police say all the injuries, though, are minor. The investigation continues, but for now, there's no word on any charges.